man from my Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then the summer came up and he was called to the draft. He's in the army now, I'm blowing reveille. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy, Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. They really brought him down because he could not jam. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy, Company B. A root, a toot, a toot, he got a toot. He blows at H's a bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't pull a note unless a basic guitar is playing rhythm. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy, Company B. He was some boogie woogie bugle boy, Company B. To the bar, he's a boogie woogie bugle boy, Company B. Yada 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 yada, toot toot. He blows at eight to the bar. You can't blow a note if a bass and guitar is within. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy, Company B. I'm up the same way in the early bright. They clap their hands and stamp their feet, cause they know how he blows when someone gives him a beat. Whoa, whoa, he gets it up when he plays reveille. The boogie, boogie, boogie boy, Company B. A root, a toot, a toot, a toot, toot, toot.